keeps leaving you for dead. I don't know what you've been waiting for. So you've got your love locked up instead. But something better's waiting at the door. You don't know you're
What's poppin', y'all? It's John here with Runners Elite, and today we're going to be running at the Gorilla Classic Day 2. So without further ado, let's get to the vid. I'm gonna be running the 1 mile at 2 o'clock, followed by the 3K at 5. So it's gonna be a good race. Hoping to run sub 4:20 in the mile and around 8:30 in the 3K. So we'll see what happens.
Okay, I'm trying to break 154. That's the goal.
154 in the 800, yeah. Or 130, some, or 53, some, 153, 300 meter track. It's doable.
What's popping, y'all? I'm racing the same thing John is in the same heats as John. And we're gonna, John and I are just gonna have to go see how quick we can go.
About to bust Coleman and John's ass.
Shit.
Light work today, baby.
Light work today, baby, all right.
We're having a quick coffee time right now.
Yo.
And then,
yo.
Got the C2O.
Oh my gosh, you haven't tried this stuff before?
It's good stuff.
Magical.
Literally doping.
Doping in coffee form.
But we're about to head to the track in about an hour. Right now, we're just hanging out in one of our rooms and then drinking some coffee, caffeinating up for the race. So let's get to it.
Six from Kansas City, Micah Beaver.
What a storm.
We will have five heats of the men's mile.
Yeah.
I don't feel it.
Then it's trying to get footage of the mile.
I need footage of the mile.
I need to get footage of the mile.
Hans is also getting footage of the mile.
Oh my gosh. I'll get footage of you getting footage of the mile.
Hey, I'm feeling like fresh prints, fresh prints. Yeah, 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 fresh prints, fresh. I might mess around and call Will Smith.
Yeah, yeah,
fresh prints, fresh prints, fresh prints, fresh prints. I'm somewhere between Martin Luther King and 99 Master P.
Yo, go, man.
Take with OMG beside me, Nashville, Tennessee. Yeah, you know,
John. Love John.
How you doing without a deal? I told him, guys, sign me. Hey, don't try to chat me. I said, for rapping like Jeffrey.
No lap. Good job, John. Good job, John. Good job, Coleman.
Ring the bell.
If it ain't about progress, it's dead to me. They want their soul food and I got the recipe. Talking to God and he told
hold
me
them up, hold them up, hold them up.
I can like royalty. They tell me where you at the top is lonely, oh, but man. I don't believe in my brother, my homies. They was with me, y'all. We always watch it running.
Now we got Garrett. Gear bear. Running the mile. Number 3. Oh, he's got it backwards. Okay, there we go.
I might mess around.
Oh, got it. Oh, see if that one works.
Yeah, fresh.
Come on, Garrett. Gonna break 420. Yes. Go, Garrett! Come on, Garrett!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fresh prints, fresh. I might mess around and call this.
Good positioning. There you go.
Fresh prints. Fresh prints.
Come on, Garrett. Let's go.
Garrett.
Yeah.
64, 63.
Good job, Garrett. You got it. Outside the car. John, I got some good vlog footage. Okay, he doesn't care.
Go, Garrett! Go, Garrett!
So I'm telling it, ripping this cut through your hood like a chariot. Dodging these Judas Iscariots, trapped in a system that won't make us safe and glorious. So go, hallelujah.
I
know they watching my maneuvers, so I ride the beat like it's an Uber. You want the truth, I'll bring it to you. Jesus, the king, I'm a prince. You see me, I'm a prince.
How do you feel about the mile?
I'm really happy I'm not running it.
I'm really
Why are you
excited?
Holding this person? We're really excited.
You better hurry up, they're coming back.
Greg's gonna win.
Stay smooth.
Fresh prints. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fresh prints. I might mess around and call.
Yeah.
Kick! Come on, 300 to go.
Yeah, see, see.
You know what time it is?
It's a bell app.
It's a bell app.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, Craig!
I mean, where?
Come on, Craig!
Should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my across the street living large. Yeah. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts. Part. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, put my money in the grave. When I die, put my money in the grave. I really gotta put a couple of money in place. Really just let.
No, it's bell
lap
time.
Bass, Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save, put a mask in a cave.
Oh, she smiled. What do you got them running?
The mile.
I wanted to know the time.
Swap like a sauce in a watch.
Come on,
I
don't want to
change because I'm good around next. My job, so I'm always good.
Hey, Carter, who do you think's going to win?
Sarah, of course, is gonna
and
win.
And Madison.
And Madison's gonna win. They're both gonna win, I guess.
That's what he does. Runs inside the track. Goes around and cuts me off.
Yeah.
Let's go, Emily!
Being friendly, dawg. Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't gon' play a ball, but I'll show you how to got to do if you really wanna fall. Take your five and your back against the wall. And a bunch
close the gap.
Need you to go away. Still going bad on a mini ray. Saw you last night, but did it all day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. Got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade. Still going bad on you anyway.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I can feel like 80 rats in my Mary's. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. If you fucking with my eyes, just don't come near me. Put some bins all on your head like Jess and Terry. Ooh. Richard Millie, cause a Lambo. Known to keep the better dudes on commando. Every time I'm in my trap, I move like Rambo. Ain't a neighborhood in Philly that I can't go.
That's
a real. She said, oh, you rich, rich. I graduated, call me Big Fish. I got Lori Harry on my wish list. There's a
facts. You ain't living that
Yo,
you said, yeah, we know that's cat. You ain't got to ask it when you see me, no, I'm straight. DTOVO, we back again, we going back.
Just another 10 piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't going playing ball, but I'll show you how to gotta do it if you really want to ball. Take your.
Number 3K is a grind.
First Elite, what do you have to say about that?
That was a hard one, but got through it. Live and you learn, get better, you know? That's the motto.
Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't going to play ball, but I'll show you how to got to do it. Really on the ball, take your five and get back against the wall. And a bunch of need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it broad day.
Let's go, Madison.
Timers.
Last lap, last lap.
What's popping, y'all?
All right, y'all, so we're back in Jonesboro. Got some good racing in this weekend. EMRs broke the school record, both boys and girls, which was a great thing to see. Set the tone for the next day, and we had a lot of good racing there as well, with some PRs in the 3K miles, just all around. For me, I got a PR in the mile. I feel like I ran pretty well, and it was a fun race. And then in the 3K, I was kind of just toasted from the mile, I guess. I thought I could come back and maybe run a PR, but you know, you get through it and you go to the next race. So I appreciate y'all for watching. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Do all the things you need to do at the bottom of the screen. And as always, wolf's up and peace out.
Just heard the bell. Just heard the bell. Think the bell at.
I need footage of the mile.
I need to get footage of the mile.
Runs inside the track. Goes around and cuts me off.
For the mile. About to bust Coleman and John's ass.
Ah. Shit. I lost. Go kick rock.
I'ma do my own thing.
Yeah. All right, redo.